Welcome back. Well, most everyone has had a chance to say something to you.
Yeah.
I didn't prepare any great script.
Well, that's good.
It comes from here.
Where?
Here.
There.
Thank you.
Good.
Some of you might, by the way, Alan said we could fly together. You want me to take you flying now?
Yeah, he has his own plane now.
You want me to fly you?
And he said to me, I'm going to put in your contract, you can't fly with Connor as his pilot. I said,
That's wasting ink
even bother.
You want to ride the Harley with me? You want to do that?
No, I won't be doing that either.
Well, you know, Alan did.
Walker, I'll walk
You know, many might not recall, they might not go back that far, but I worked here, went over to another station, came back. When I was offered the job to come back here, one of the first questions I asked of Alan, will I get to anchor with Julius Hunter? And he said yes. And that was important to me because even in competing against you, I respected you. You have brought a tremendous amount of credibility to this business, much less to the, what you've done for this town. And, you know, I have to tell you that in Texas, we reach a point where, you know, you begin to realize someone's either going to really put up and do something or they're just going to shut up. You have performed at every level.
And if and I don't
you,
shut
you
up.
You want me to pull up some of these Dan Ratherisms out, tougher than a sealed nut on a 57 Ford or something like that. But
no.
Basically, you know, we reached the end of this long ride. It's been a pretty good ride.
It's been a good ride.
Good ride. And pretty even overall. Except, in checking all the scripts, I have found that over the years you have had five more words to say than I have.
And I do all the president stories.
Yeah, you do. Yeah. And tonight you also get the final word.
Wow.
Thank you very much.
Been a pleasure.
As a friend, and a colleague, pleasure. And someone who taught me how to raise two daughters because he did it ahead of me. Tell me about grandchildren in a future time.
Okay.
Everyone here at Channel 4 is going to miss you. And our News 4 editor, Andrea Torrance, has this special tribute.
Good evening, I'm Julius Hunter, and with the newsroom team, here is all the latest local news on this exciting day.
Welcome to Newsroom. Here's what's happening tonight.
I had no idea that this was even a job opportunity that was open to me, because quite honestly, there were no blacks on television in St. Louis.
Telephone. Mr. President, how are you this evening?
Yes, we're fine. We just passed Louisiana, Missouri.
When in Rome, do as the Romans do.
Thank you. Thank you. I like you, too. Welcome to Lucky Liberty Jackpot.
And I'm Julius Hunter, and I'm delighted, excited about working together with Steve at 10.
KMOV TV St. Louis. Now, the news with Julius Hunter and Larry Connors.
They told me a long time ago that I would never make it in this business, but it looks like I have made it because I'm still around.
I've loved the life we've made. And I'm so glad I stayed right here with you.
Yes, there is a lump here. I've written what must be millions of words over the last 33 years, but no doubt about it, this is my toughest writing and speaking assignment ever. Believe me, breaking into this business is hard, but breaking out of this business is far harder. I don't want this to sound like a bad Oscar night speech, but I'd like to thank more people than I can possibly squeeze into my allotted time slot. Station GM Alan Cohen for allowing me the open air to flap my wings. St. Louis Shoe President Larry Biondi for giving me a chance to apply all the things I've learned over low these many years to my new job. To my dear family for patience and understanding and not having me around them quite so often so I could be with you. And I'm deeply grateful to all the hardworking Channel 4 staffers on and off the air who have given me such great support over the years. That's right. Give yourselves a big round of much-deserved applause. And I am profoundly moved by all the wonderful tributes from friends literally from all over the world. My friends you see regularly on network programming every day who express their good wishes. From former Channel 4 colleagues who helped me bring you the news when we were all younger. From those whose careers I helped shape and those who helped shape mine. I'm one lucky guy. Usually when you hear tributes like these, some guy plays taps afterward. And I'm thankful for the awesome and tremendous trust all of you out there have invested in me to come into your homes to bring you tidings, glad and sad, good and bad, for a third of a century. And I'm sincerely thankful to all of you for the incredible outpouring of love and good wishes over the past couple of months in particular. Please let the word go forth and set the record straight. I am not retiring. Here are my new digs as Vice President for Community Relations at St. Louis University. I'll be working out of this office to help even more good things happen in the neighboring community and inside the university community. And to the students in the advanced communications course I will begin teaching on January 13th, this is where all your exams will be composed and graded. And to you, dear friends, I'll be seeing you in all the old familiar places, the supermarket, the mall, the stadium, the dome, and I suppose someday, even at some gym somewhere. I'm already working on my next book, but that doesn't surprise you, does it? Let's not make this a sad occasion. Rejoice with me. Just think, starting tomorrow night, I'll get a chance to be at home nights for the first time in 33 years. Except for Billiken's basketball games, of course. Now, I don't want anybody to think of this as my swan song, and keeping the bird theme, just think of my move to St. Louis U as a seasoned old owl flying off to a different tree. Oh, and I'd be remiss if I don't say a special word to all the kids I've worked with and tried to inspire over the years. No matter how old a kid you've grown to be, please remember the motto I formulated for myself and by which I've lived my entire wonderful and fulfilling life. That motto is, the sky is only the suggested limit. Thank you again for trusting me to bring you your news for as long as anybody can remember. It has been a high honor and a special privilege to serve you. I hate goodbyes, so I'll just close by saying what I've said hundreds of times to you at the end of our newscast. Thanks for getting your news from us. And for me. Thank you. Thank you.
Coming up.
Thank you.
Come on around.
Thank you.
Make
thank
some room
you.
Here for you. Boy.
Thank you.
Come on up.
Bye-bye.
No, we're not done yet. We got plenty of time.
Well, did I shake your hand already?
I think you did.
Don't kiss him. He did.
Yeah, thank you very much. Thank you. Bobby, good to see you. Did I get to everyone? Good to see you. Bye-bye.
Thanks, you'll
stay. I will.
Bye-bye.
What can I say?